Today we're going to fix the Arduino compiler issue, the issue that occurs when the avr-g++ compiler cannot be found in its directory. Open the Arduino IDE. Select the sketch you wish to compile. Click Compile. An error is returned, stating that the avr-g++ compiler is missing from its directory. In the Arduino IDE, click the link on the line following File, Preferences and More Preferences. It states that more preferences can be edited directly in this file. So we're going to open the Arduino 15 folder, delete all the files and folders under the Arduino 15 folder except for the preferences.txt file, and be careful when you're deleting things to always back things up if you're in doubt. At this point, you will try to compile your program again, but the same error will return. Don't forget to close the application and reopen it again before reattempting to compile your program. Two other ways to fix this issue include uninstalling the Arduino IDE and reinstalling it. Secondly, in the Boards Manager, you can install an older version of the AVR compiler and then update it to a newer version. And there you have it. We fixed the issue with the missing compiler, avr-g++. Please like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.